Thanks a lot for clicking in, WXII12.com. Our headlines today, boy, quite a show we had last night. You can't help but start off with that. The heavy rain and lightning. We had over 2 inches of rain at the Triad Airport. That set a 24-hour record. Now we have a surplus of almost 2 inches for the year. That's a good thing. Another hot day today, another stormy afternoon and evening. Not so good thing. We'll have to watch for that again coming from the north. More seasonable temperatures coming our way this weekend, though. That is a good thing. As we look to the north, we have more moisture continuing to ride that jet stream. Our heat ridge beginning to weaken just a little bit today as it shifts a little bit more to the south, and the jet stream riding our way out of the northwest. A disturbance coming out of the Great Lakes here will slide to the south, give another little extra punch of energy to add to the daytime heat that builds up to help generate more scattered showers and storms. Today's highs ahead of that, 92, and today's heat buildup important to fuel those storms later today and into this evening. 87, your average high in the mountains today. And then notice again, some of that develops right around midday or so and then drifts into the Piedmont as we go through this afternoon and this evening. Watch the way Futurecast picks up on this too. Moisture coming out of the north and some of that converging. You have a little bit of moisture coming in from the west too, and they combine. And where that happens, that's where you'll get the worst of the storms, where you could have very frequent lightning like last night, very loud thunder as well, and very heavy rainfall in a short amount of time. So watch for the potential for maybe some flash flooding where this occurs. Things quiet down tomorrow. A frontal boundary approaches from the north, but a first initial boundary shifts in the moisture along the mountains and foothills. So more clouds tomorrow afternoon will keep our temperatures from being too hot. And then some of that moisture coming off the east and northeast could make us a little bit more showery as we go into tomorrow as well. As the moisture increases into the weekend, we're also looking down to the south, and what was Tropical Depression number 5 just couldn't get its act together in consolidating all of the showers and storms into a named system. But there's a lot of moisture down there coming ashore towards Louisiana and Mississippi, and all this will bodily lift north, and some of that will even lift up our way as we go into Sunday. Notice the way as we look past the 5-day or into the weekend, numbers trim down to the 80s. And better chances for showers and storms as we go into Sunday, especially.